Okay, so I've been looking for a way to rotate videos on CapCut. And by rotate, I don't mean the classic rotation, but putting the video in perspective. And it seems CapCut does not have these features yet, or does it? You just have to be a little creative. It's even easier on images. I found a hack on YouTube, link will be in description, where all you need to do is choose from the animation panel one of the 3D animations. Pick the one that has the best perspective for you. Create a compound clip and freeze the frame you want. And voila, an image into 3D perspective. But this little trick doesn't work on a video. The way to do it is to work your perspective scene out of CapCut and re-import it back to CapCut with the perspective and continue your work on CapCut. I know, I too hate working on other tools, but if you have to make your video, you have to, right? But don't worry, it will only take a couple of minutes outside of CapCut. Go ahead and install DaVinci Resolve. It's 100% free. This tool is way too complicated for me. I already have a headache just looking at this interface, but I managed to find how to easily rotate your video. You can either edit your whole perspective scene over here and import it back to CapCut, or just rotate the video and get the hell out of here. That's what I'll do. Just import your clip, and over here on the right, you can change these settings: pitch, yaw, position, and zoom. As you can see, it does the perspective as we're looking for. You can even keyframe your clip with different values to have a sort of animated perspective. And there you go. You could head directly back to CapCut, but the black screen may cause some problems. As you can see, the classical solution of switching blend mode to screen may not work very well. So you need to add a green screen, or a color that does not exist in your clip. To do that, head over to the Edit tab, go to Generators, and select Solid Color. Put it on the timeline, pick the right color for your background, and make sure it's on the back layer. Quick export your clip to any format, and by now, I'm sure you already know how to remove the green screen. If not, simply head to the Remove Background tab, select Chroma Key, and pick the color of your green screen. Adjust wisely the intensity and shadow. Don't go too hard on it. And there you go, a perspective clip in CapCut. And keep on editing. Hope this was useful. Cheers!